the boy certainly transferred himself from the footballer before. You'd hardly recognize him as a child. Everywhere he went, probably people would say, it was symbolic to a point. But nowadays, eccentric like, he keeps boys' plastic women's bosoms. The right stuff. How did he find the right stuff? As said, nowadays, eccentric like, plastic women's bosoms under his TV desk and dressing room. Oh yes. Growing up, his family had no problems with nudity. In fact, his held his dad in good stead. On I'm a Celebrity. Get me out of here. Comprehensive in thought, he overlooks the fact that Cumbery from his desk. The right stuff. How did he find the right stuff? Everybody would say. He overlooks the mock Cumberer from his desk. It's the wettest London weather, for in his memory at least, ever. Everybody would sing. Look at her. When that woman trapped her scarf in the tube, and some inconsiderable passenger left the window open. The wind was blowing. Stuff. How did he find the right stuff? The right stuff. Everybody would sing. The right stuff. How did he find the right stuff? How did he find the plastic bosoms? Because you can't find the right stuff. How did you find the right stuff? Everybody would sing.
Stop. How did he find?
He would see his memory collage, his parents naked,